Skynyrd band would soon begin to make its mark around Jacksonville, hanging out at clubs like this one, which used to be called The Still. Randall Hall was just getting started.
This is the day I met everybody in Lynyrd Skynyrd. I'd heard about them, a lot of my friends knew them, and of course it's prior to their ever, you know, coming to public light. I was 17, still a senior in high school. The day I met them, played this Ecology Earth Day thing downtown, and it's great. When I look back on that stuff, I go, I can't believe it. That's half my life ago. Don't worry.